That sandwich didn't agree with me. Excuse me, I gotta throw up.
So this is like selfie heaven. Like, YouTube.
So, what up everybody? You know what day it is. It's Thursday. The most popular days on my vlogs, I see. So I just decided I'm going to record on my Thursday because y'all seem to really like these. So I got a lot of festivities planned, hopefully, if they fall through. Hopefully they go through, whatever. I don't even know where the fuck. So yeah. Pretty much. Malaysia washing our hands and shit. Current situation. I'm done.
And that's my best friend, my best friend.
So, finally, the wave has responded. So, we shall be traveling. Bloomfield Girls Club is traveling. Sorry, no. let me stop. All right, but that ass, we out here. Waiting for niggas. We are traveling. Niggas getting ready and shit. Where are your shoes at? Dancing with no shoes. You gonna get left, bitch. You about to get left. Alright, so taking the time to talk to y'all for a minute. So I didn't post a video this Thursday because I decided it is about to be spring break. It is Thursday and we're finna get lit. And this would be way more entertaining than a regular video. So y'all get to vlog this week. Yes, boo boo. Y'all get to vlog.
Look at this shit.
I'm done, yo. They really
annoying as fuck, yo.
This is my shit. Why we still here? Why are we still here? Oh shit!
Jess gonna meet us down here. She said.
All right. So we out here. Cause somebody close this, cause I can't hold this camera. And hold this thing. I need to document my life. All right. Oh shit, close this for real. For this shit not closed, man.
This shit not closed, man. Okay.
This is not closed, buddy.
Some bitches waiting.
So we's on the move. We're on the move. 412 is on the move to the next turn. Please ignore my notification. Wait, we missing somebody.
Come on.
Janila straggling.
Bitch, if you can hit your face.
412 is on the move. Bloomfield Girls Club is on the move, bitches.
Okay, you know. 412, gang, you already know, man. I don't even gotta preach this shit, man. Suck on my dick.
Oh my god.
Anyways,
yes.
This way.
Who's playing music?
Not me. I had to record my life.
She came out with
a selfie stick. My subscribers like you. Yes.
Try to get subscribers.
Alright. Look at this shit. Alright. So we making this move, bro. Trying to make it a quiet move because it's getting a little too hot. So we got to finish it to our house. You feel me?
Who wants to be in Shreddy's gang?
Gang. You're the first going?
Yep.
Alright, so am I supposed to follow you guys?
If you want to. Team Shreddy gang, bitch. We out here. So we out here. About to walk past these doors. So I'm just waiting for them to get signed out so we can go. Boom. So please don't get hit by a car while we cross the street.
It's like a 5-minute walk.
All right, not 5 minutes. I'm over exaggerating. Like three minute walk. Let me take, we taking the shortcut. We taking this one. We had to move this shit in groups because this shit was getting a little too hot. It was a little bit too big of a group, bruh. So we had to split this shit up. Like, We had to split this shit up. It was getting a little too hot over there. So now we on our way to another location. I can't reveal this because niggas might be watching this video and try to get bitches in trouble. Mind your motherfucking business. Y'all can't leave these people. They're gonna fucking die. They don't know where they're going. You see, this is the type of shit. We black. We don't go to jail. We go to jail for everything faster. Where's the Z? Where's Z-Nut?
Who? Z-Nut? I don't fucking know where Z is.
You see? This is why I don't fuck with African time, bro. I don't fuck with that shit.
You know this is supposed to start
8:30. I'm sorry,
8:30. I almost tripped and I caught that shit on camera.
She was coming.
I'm like, farted, yo.
I almost died, guys. I almost fucking died.
And you got your camera. You snap camera chatting.
Yes, I'm snap camera chatting, bitches. Y'all finna know my life today. People so fucking nosy. Yeah. I snap a couple Thursdays, niggas want a whole video. Not to talk shit about y'all. I love y'all. But still, damn. Who has my speakers? Oh, hell. Oh, how about that? Ooh, hell no. Them shits was expensive.
And ain't nobody else here.
I'm the monkey.
Oh!
First, you gotta make sure.
So, shit got shut down.
Yeah.
Niggas always in quick check.
As always.
Quick check with my squad, though.
Every Thursday.
Shit always gets shut down.
Every
Thursday. So, yeah, basically, it didn't get shut down, but we had to shut it down before shit got shut down because supposedly they was looking for us. Niggas was not trying to get caught.
Niggas really tap dancing my jeans. What the fuck?
So yeah, we doing this quick trick run, right quick. Ooh, my head itch
my
like
niggas,
a
what the
bitch.
Fuck? You see this shit? You see this bullshit, bro? That's why black people can't buy snakes. Niggas fuck it up.
Wait, why are you going off though? What you getting, Juju? What? You're getting a what the fuck? Ugh, Philly cheese. I don't want none of that. I don't know what I want. Ooh, salad. I don't like none of these salads though, guys. I'm sad. I want more to drink and more to twerk. Stop, you doodoo head. Bro, do you see this shit? Ooh,
gang gang, fuck you mean.
Gang this big.
I smoke hella gas, you know what I'm saying? Still repping Yellow Gang out here, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my people out here.
You don't even have people's bye.
You know what I'm saying?
Bye. There's nothing wrong with your shoes. Where? Oh yeah, there is some discoloration.
Exactly.
You be alright.
My size 14, bro, the back, the front, yeah, they're everywhere, bro.
I don't know what I want. Oh, I want that. Where'd it go?
Touch yes to continue. Thank you for your.
You didn't even press checkout, really, deadass? So you just walked away from it?
Yeah, I thought I touched it already.
I don't know how y'all think I'm dumb in America.
No, it's just Dre with the dumb.
I'm thinking about that ass.
That ass?
Long story.
So this is what niggas wake up to, like, bruh. I do not know if y'all can see this shit falling, but like, bruh, it's no. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. I have a trip that I'm supposed to be going on. It's in New York. If it's like this in Jersey, it's worse in New York, bruh. This is not what Ivana's trying to do today. I don't know. I see snow. You know, people in New Jersey, we cancel shit for everything. Nah, bruh. Like, I'm not trying to go outside. Yo, like, this shit crazy. I gotta leave in, like, 30 minutes. I should, like, eat something. So, it's, like, 8:05 or whatever. Let me talk to y'all for a second. So, as y'all know, yesterday we went to this turn up, right? So, we go to Quick Check right after because shit was getting a little too hot. Go to Quick Check. You know, the mom drives me home and I leave my bag in the damn car. So, I text them like, yo, bring my shit back. Like, I forgot it. These niggas gonna give my bag to the security in front of the building. Mind you, I am on a dry campus, okay? Not only am I on a dry campus, but I have speakers in an empty bottle of New Amsterdam in my bag. Because when it was getting hot, I just threw everything that I can in the bag. And I'm just like, my nigga. Like, I was sitting there like. So a security guard takes the bottle out of my bag. First of all, you're not supposed to be going through my shit. Oh, it's not what it looks like. But, you know, you need to be more careful next time. As far as I'm concerned, this never came in here. As far as I'm concerned, you're not supposed to be looking through my shit. So annoyed. Why would y'all give the shit to him? I'm still on that. I don't understand where people's common sense lies. Like, that shit made me so upset. But in other news, I am now on my way to this bus. It is like 8:15, about to be. And I shall be going outside in this motherfucking weather. Hey, Thalandi. Yeah. Mm-mm. It's 8:30. We indoors, bruh. I don't see the bugs. Bruh.
Shorty, raise it up.
What up, guys? What up?
Oh, you're recording?
Yes.
Oh,
wait. Vlogging.
I'm not ready.
You're okay. Vlogging?
Yes. So, I've been vlogging since yesterday. When is this bus coming?
Don't worry, I put this album together in like 5 seconds.
They lied to us.
I didn't know to where I put the world in this morning.
You said they lied to us.
They lied to us.
They did, bro. I could have been sleep right now.
I could have caught them with your bus.
You're aggravated. Oh, where's the dealer?
Yeah, where is
he? Oh, you got the new shoes? I'll go with yes. Look at Jamie. Damn, Jamie.
Damn, Danielle. Damn, Danielle.
Yeah, them shoes is really popping. Maybe we need to get some Zoom action, guys. I think we need some Zoom action. These shits is fire. Yes, daddy. I need these. Y'all gonna be cute in December. Y'all funny as hell.
Yes. No more chubby chases for me. Okay.
Oh, niggas is finally in this band. But it's like a legit band. So wait, we was doing pickups, so I could have stayed in Franklin and got picked up too?
No. That's not what she does. Now, let me see. Hold on. Al Shawab, I tried to contact.
Who?
Didn't contact. So how many do we have? One,
wait.
Two, three.
Al Jalim.
Four, five, six.
How did she say?
She said Al just something.
Yeah,
he's coming?
Oh, no.
I can't.
Everybody got that release form from Professor Diller that you're allowed to drink on the trip?
What kind of drinks?
Drink is calories.
Turn up!
As long as you signed it, she passed it along.
Turn drink is calories. No, thank you.
If you don't get out of here.
No calories.
I hear you, Jamie. Did we just crash? My mom has one child. I don't have no time to be dying. That's what it did look like. This dude like a kidnapper.
Okay, I'll get
off. This is the tightest that we've had. Usually
they give us. Watch the merchandise.
Where are you going?
Inside the cafeteria.
You really going to the calf?
I'm not picking up a plate.
Oh.
What are you making? Keanu.
I got that on camera. You about to go viral, Keanu?
Oh my goodness.
I caught it.
Oh,
I did. This is dangerous. The door is open, Garvey. You're gonna get hit by a Bravo truck. Oh no. Whoops. Ideal lease truck.
Stop, I don't like big trucks. You don't understand.
I don't either. Give me anxiety.
I can't believe it's already on Facebook.
Right, it's already. Are we on Facebook?
It's not yet.
Make it to Twitter.
Make it to Twitter. Oh, we've got the champagne to go along with the.
Oh, you want to put this here too?
Yes. And then what we'll do is I'll do those. I thought I've been able to do
those. It's not strong enough.
That's how you find when you catch the spirit. Oh,
what spirit? You don't get out of here.
The Holy Ghost want me to do it?
You ain't got it. It ain't Sunday and you ain't going to church. So get out of here. Yo.
How's your internship?
It's good. I actually need a logo. I feel nice. Yeah. So, we're getting our lunches. Finally on the route.
Everybody else is here.
The devilish shot.
All right.
The devilish shot.
So we are finally here. Had a lot of traffic, but we finally here. That drive felt like forever. Elevator.
I don't like elevators.
I don't like small elevators.
We're on the 18th floor. Someone else can get in.
Nah.
18.
Yeah,
guys.
I ain't trying to die in here.
What, elevators? Yeah.
Is it you or Ty?
It's too small.
Ty, but I don't like elevators either.
Yes, elevator ride.
Oh, we're really over this.
Yeah.
Let me say something to you.
I'm coming somewhere where you're gonna get a job. Don't wear jeans. Stop.
Well, they said not to. Look, everybody got regular clothes on. They told you not to overdress. But we getting real jobs in the words of Keanu.
First of all, I didn't know we couldn't overdress. So I just put on slacks.
Honestly, if it wasn't for the snow, I would have dressed up anyway. Well, I'm dressed up under here, it's just my shoes. On the move, on to the next.
On to the next one.
Website content something. I don't even remember. What is it called?
website content creation?
Yes, that's where we're going. Something like that. Oh, wow, the paper's right in my hand. I'm not sure.
Creating awesome website and content.
Which I need, because I'm going to start my website soon, so I definitely need it.
So far, this has been very insightful. I feel like I learned a lot. You know, I was falling asleep. But I think that's because I'm really tired.
Yo, he was real funny.
He's funny, but he was real.
Yo. So there's about to be a million people getting in a million elevators. These elevators taking years to come, like... I don't have time. Like, he was mad enlightening, but I was bored after all. I think my attention span is bad. I guess the millennial thing is true.
After 2 seconds, you get bored.
I can't pay attention.
I can pay attention if you're doing something. If you're talking, you're going to have to do something else.
That's true.
Yeah, I swear to God. Same thing.
We're going to die in this elevator.
Nah, you ain't getting on.
Nah, bro.
I don't think you want. I think you might want to wait.
Where's the door closing?
It's at the bottom.
Come on, Anna, get it going.
Oh.
Jamie about to have a panic attack.
Stop, because I don't like elevators.
You too?
Wow. I don't like too many people in elevators.
Elevators like
you ain't getting on either, bro.
Nah. Chill. They need an express button. Just go.
Come on, no, we're like halfway there already.
Stairs, that please. Sandwich didn't agree with me. Excuse me, I gotta throw up.
Nah!
I would freaking have a heart attack.
I'll freak out.
I would start throwing up.
Oh, I would die. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I would.
Everybody
die.
Walks out just.
Oh, Lord.
Stop.
Oh.
I'm about to pass out.
I got ear pop from that.
Yeah.
I guess this one?
Yeah.
Where are we even going? First of all, why this part of the building don't look as nice as the other part?
This is not the top floor. It's not the penthouse.
Yeah, this look ew.
It's just a regular hotel.
Ooh, regularly ugly. Even hotels in Jersey don't look this bad.
Have you been to a motel?
This not a motel, is it?
No, it's imagine? A hotel.
Well, it don't look homey.
Or that, or the Walking Dead. This would be a good place to take your
experience. That's the Paris.
The Paris.
What are we looking for again? What room number?
Budapest.
Something.
Right here.
Where? Right, bye, guys. I am boom. So this is like selfie heaven, like YouTube. Yo, this is lit. Selfie heaven. Yo, I need my bathroom like this in my house. Like, I don't think you guys understand how excited I am right now. Like, I need to Snapchat this as well, like selfie heaven. I got my camera and my Snapchat out. Girl, would you? Yes, I do. This is selfie heaven. Yes. No, I am not kidding. Yo, this is lit. Look, I need my bathroom just like this. look at myself all day.
And we take that into account very seriously when it comes to our morning show, deciding what to talk about. Because there's topics that are ever.
Ooh, so I am back in selfie heaven, guys. I've been to like 3 classes, bruh.
Okay.
I'm tired. I'd like to go to bed.
Exhausted. I need to
Yeah, I don't know, bruh. I think I'm kind of over it. I don't know if I'm trying to come tomorrow, bruh. I'm tired. So I'm about to eat. This is dead selfie island. Like, we out here. This room is lit. Yo, I'm done.
Stop!
Jeep.
Too
early for this next conference.
Cause I don't think it starts till 2:45.
What time is it right now?
It's 3:29.
Early. I'm thirsty. I want some
water over there.
Free water?
Yeah,
free water. Oh, if it's free, it's for me. I'm gonna have a field day editing this vlog.
Hey, yo, I took the camera and the mic and the tripod. From the lab.
Today?
Yesterday.
For this?
For the break.
Oh, thanks.
To finish our package.
Oh, yeah, I need to do
that. Ain't no games. I need this package finished by 1 week. Hmm.
Oh, my. Oh,
yeah,
thank you. It's for YouTube.
It was dope, though. Like, the whole setup.
Really?
Yeah, like, when we finished the PSA, because we did one on, like, gun safety. And then we did another one on the radio station. Mm-hmm. And it was pretty dope.
It's gonna be big for us. 40 by 40.
Mm-hmm.
So
I'm waiting for Keanu to get out of the bathroom.
I don't even know what they call
them. We are on our last class.
Something.
I'm so freaking tired right now. I learned so much today, but like I'm so tired. My camera's about to die. So I'm probably not even gonna be able to record after this. So I may have to talk to y'all later, because the way my life is set up, this shit finna die on me. Feel me? So yeah, see y'all tomorrow.
Oh, and it's doing that thing.
And I'm not!
Never mind. I was gonna say,
you said no to a homeless person?
I'm not gonna know.
Oh.
Do we have an extra lunch to give to him?
Anna got a whole lunch she's been trying to give away for the past 2 hours. You see? So it is day 2 of this trip. And honestly, like, I do not understand how I woke up for this shit. Like, I have so many videos for you guys. Like, I recorded so much. I went to sleep at 3 o'clock in the morning. So I got my tea. I don't drink coffee, so I got my tea. So, like, I'm literally the only one in the building right now. Like, everybody already went on spring break last night. Everybody had to be out by 10, but I got approved to stay till today at 10 because my trip. It's crazy. I think you understand how scary it is to like literally like be in a building by yourself where there's like no one else. Like there's like no one. Like, I swear, I felt like I was hearing voices or some shit. Like I really did. Like I was so terrified last night. I was doing my like videos and I'm just like, yo, like this shit scary. Ain't nobody here. Like. I just burnt my tongue. Usually when I'm doing videos, there's people watching me in the sleep, or people interrupting me on purpose, but like, oh my god. It's so weird to be there in peace and quiet, you know? So yeah, I'm gonna walk to the bus, I'm gonna go find Ty. And I'm gonna check in with y'all. So, I had to walk all the way back to my room, because I forgot my name tag, and I forgot to spray myself with some body spray. So yeah, forgot this little tag right here. So, back at it again. Oh shit, damn, I just pressed 2 buttons. Is God telling me not to go outside? So yeah, I'm currently outside, drinking my tea, trying to find the rest of this fucking class. It's like 8:28 right now. Bus was really at 8:30, but like my teacher just called me to talk about where everybody at. What you mean where everybody at? Like, where y'all at? Like, I'm trying to find this bus. Oh, wait, I see the bus though. But where's the people? That's the real question. I don't think niggas was waking up twice in a row for this shit, especially on the weekend, bro. People already said they wasn't coming. I'm up, I'm right early. I'm a popping student, okay? So, like, it's so empty on campus right now. Like, do y'all see this shit? It's nice as fuck, though. But it is empty. Like, it's crickets out here. It's fucking crickets. This is fucking crazy. Like, this shit crazy. So, I'ma check in with y'all when I find them, alright? Alright? See y'all later.
I don't
on our way. Hello, sir. Papa or no?
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Trying to be like, y'all. I ain't wearing no lipstick today. So we are here for the second day. Look at all of us. We woke up. I hate these little revolving door shits. I hate revolving doors. So yeah, we are on our way to the first class because we are late. Because we from Jersey. My niggas from Jersey always late. Feel me? Feel me?
We go by hood time.
Yeah, we rerun on hood time, bruh. No matter if you white, black, Spanish, if you live in Jersey, you late. That's it. Say nah. I'm always on time, okay? Unless I plan on being late. Oh boy, back to this elevator. Can we take the stairs? No, I was really scared. Like, we was dead about to die yesterday in this elevator. Oh! Oh, there's two.
Are there people?
Go, go, go!
Yeah!
We can all get it. Please let me try to help you out.
Yo, your face.
Are there people that didn't have
yes, of course. Back at it again with the shoes. Damn, shorty. Back at it again. Nah, the weather was crazy yesterday. My shoes is too expensive for all that, boy.
Especially because you got like a lot of sweat and stuff like that.
But
you'd have messed it up. You'd have been
mad. Mad is an understatement, bro. Right? I would have been livid.
We
just top of that. It's not even a lot of people here today. We tired, bro. Oh, Ty, you matched the cheese.
All right.
Back to my vlog.
So we are headed out of our latest session. Where are we going?
Where are we going? Oh, you was here. I didn't see you. You was here, Ty. Best session ever.
I'm going home after this. I'm going to Penn Station. I'm going home.
Grandma's never going to be like, where you at?
Best practice command in your first
job. Can we go talk to him, please? All right, let me stop. So currently at our next conference class thingy majiggies. That was the poppin'est one. I'm mad I didn't record. I was so intrigued. I didn't even fall asleep.
My spinal cord is messed up.
Even though it's in the same room. Yeah, it's the award ceremony. It's like
at 5.
Yeah, that's not really a session. You annoying.
Kill me now, Lord Jesus.
Kill me now. I need to go to bed.
Like,
I
really need to go
home. I went to sleep at 3 in the morning. Yo.
Tired, my back hurts. I just want to go to sleep. I don't want to be here anymore.
You say I don't want to be here anymore.
I've learned enough.
No, I feel like I did learn a lot though. That success story. Getting ready for this next session.
The do's and don'ts work. Go back that way so I can read. I can tell you. The do's and don'ts of a bad.
Stop.
That one and that. Bad weed. Bad weed. Cardi B say cheap ass weed.
So we are now at the final phase of the day. We are at the award ceremony.
You don't have my it's like super packed in here.
Niggas is like super tired, like I'm trying to leave.
It's like super packed in here.
Without you, none of this happens. So thank you guys. So give yourselves a round of applause.
You want to talk about crowded? Can you imagine? We used to do this award ceremony on the sixth floor, and it was like a clown car. It was just, it had to be a fire hazard. Luckily, no one died, and we decided we should move up to the 18th floor. But obviously, more space costs more money, and we didn't want to raise your registration rates, and we haven't. But we were able to not raise your registration rates, thanks to our sponsors. So I want to give them a really quick shout out. So, yes. So the winner for best newscast from the high school category is, and I apologize in advance for butchering names, and this is the first one out of the gate, and I am going to slaughter it. Heidi Rostatuski? I say with an upward inflection, WBBM, Heidi Heights High School. And from the college category, Sam T. Jensen, WIUS, Western Illinois University. Congratulations.
In Jersey from this conference, and I gotta say it was like extremely insightful. I feel like I learned like so much, like literally, like it made me realize like I really need to like get on it. So basically, if you didn't realize what it was, because I didn't really explain it, I went to an IBS conference, and basically it's a conference where they tell you a whole lot of things about, you know, the radio business. And if you guys know, like, I'm a communications major, I'd like to be a radio personality one day in the future. That's like my dream job. So Bluefield College took the communication students on a trip to the IBS conference, and usually they go every year. This is my first time going, because usually I can't go because it's on weekends and usually I work on the weekends. But I decided, you know, like, this is about radio, this is something I really want to do, so I'm going to take my time out and I'm going to do it. So like, honestly, like, it was, I really did like it, but like, we stayed for the whole entire award ceremony and we didn't get any awards. I don't want to sound like a fucking like hater or whatever, because I'm not. Because, like, it's really great to see that people are still interested in radio, because a lot of people love to say, oh, radio's dead, blah, 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 the radio business this, the radio business that. But it was so good to see that people are actually still interested in radio. However, our station is not fully up and running. So, like, we used to have a station, but then whatever, life happened, whatever happened, and, you know, they had to start from scratch, had to change servers, all this nonsense. So technically, we do not have a station up. So the fact that we had to sit there throughout the entire freaking award ceremony didn't make any sense to me, because it's like, what are we sitting for a whole extra hour, like, to watch other people get awards? Like, I don't know, like, I just didn't feel the need to sit there. Like, I don't know, maybe because I'm really tired and I'm cranky, but, like, I don't understand, like, what kind of shit, like, I don't get it. I really don't. Like, I don't know, bro. I really just didn't see the, like, I really didn't see the necessity for us to sit there just to watch other people get awards when we didn't do shit. I don't know, like, I don't know. Like, it just made me feel so behind. Like, these kids was out here with fucking business cards, talking about, like, in most of the classes, like, we got to, like, pick our classes, what classes you want to go to. It was like a grid, like a schedule of what was going on. And it was funny because, like, a lot of these classes were for people with established radio stations, and, like, we just could not relate. Like, it was just like, yo, we felt very out of place, like, very, very. But overall, it was actually really fun, very insightful. I learned what I'm doing wrong and what I'm doing right. So far, I've been doing a lot of right things, like YouTube. This is one of my right things, thank God. Yeah, I have some things I gotta work on, but yeah, overall it was good. So thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, this was y'all weekly video, because I didn't really have time to, no, actually, I don't know what happened. I think I was just tired, that's why. I don't know, but yeah, y'all still get another video. I'm trying to keep these two posts a week. I've been doing so good so far this year, bro, you know. So like, share, subscribe, do all that. I'm going to see you guys next time, all right?